It's funny, the place I used to work, we had like a dedicated PBX system for a phone. Basically, where I worked, we had the infrastructure that a city would have for a phone system. Now, please, Viper, listen. I'll play a song for you because you gifted a bunch of subs, but it can't be Attack by System of a Down. I don't have that song in the game. You have to pick a song I have. I mean, we have most of them. You know, we got BYOB, we got Spiders, we got Sugar, we got fucking the new ones. We got a lot of System of a Down. You gotta pick a different one. Where's Ray when you need him? Here's the thing, Ray is always in the channel. He's always got that stream on his Google Glass. He's always looking.
Yeah, boy.
Has gifted a sub to Wet Sloppy Moist Hole.
Wet Sloppy, what's up, buddy? 18 months? What the fuck? Apple Glass. Watching the stream on your ocular implants. Let's go. A hornet flew into your room? Yeah, hornets are scary as shit. Does anybody live in any places where they have those big-ass murder hornets now?
Hey,
Bomberman. Murder hornets because people would leave. Hornets at midnight. Or do they go to sleep? Do hornets at bedtime? Chain Racer now featuring Murder Hornets. Gift the sub to have Murder Hornets sent to your worst enemy. Gift the sub to a fellow viewer to send Murder Hornets to them. Sinless Planet. A first-time sub-gifter just sending hornets to somebody. Yeah, those sub bombs gonna be a lot scarier now. Sinless Planet, thank you so much for gifting a hornet to the chat. Yeah, Tool's really tricky to play. Because if you don't, basically if you look away, like, the timing will change. You fuck up. This is the first time you heard me play Tool. It will also be the last. I'm just joking.